because it's summer and you guys can see how bright and sunny it is, we decided to make
popsicles.
Yeah.
Because it's hot. It's a hot weather. Also, spring is hot. That's why we're gonna make popsicles. There's another video that we're gonna do, and it's Ola's own YouTube channel. And how are you doing?
Okay, honey, we're not talking about your YouTube channel. We're talking about the yogurt popsicles we're gonna make today, okay?
And also strawberry banana yogurt popsicles. And I let mommy use my popsicle stuff. We lost one of the popsicle stuff, so we're using this popsicle stick.
Okay, so yeah. So that's it, guys. This is pretty easy and simple. You can make it yourself. So I just have the regular whole milk chobani, and this is the one that comes with honey.
Yeah, and also you can make your popsicle homemade. I could show you the next day, like tomorrow we will do a ice cream channel that we're gonna make ice cream. So we're gonna show you how to make ice cream.
Okay,
so and also on the day of spring we're gonna do ice cream.
Okay, honey. So now all we need to do is chop up the strawberries.
You need a parent to help you if you're 18. You need a parent to help you.
If you're 18?
No. Yes.
When you are 18, you don't need a parent to help you.
Well, if you're 10 years old and you want to cut the strawberries, you meet a parent. You just call the parent and it will help you.
And I have bananas here. Just half a banana. It depends on the quantity you're trying to make.
If you're 4, that means you have to use plastic knives. Like black plastic knife, clear plastic knife, white plastic knife, all different kinds of color plastic knife you could use.
Okay, so now all we need to do is add the yogurt. And this is whole milk. It's always better to use whole milk, because it forms better and it's a lot creamier than the non-fat. So this is like the whole milk yogurt.
We just mix it up together, then put it in here.
So usually I would have added honey to the yogurt to help it form better so it doesn't crystallize. But this particular yogurt already has some honey in it, so.
Yeah, because they put honey, but they had head stuff that they need to take the honey out of the bees.
So all you need to do is stir this up. So you see, it's pretty easy. So I'm gonna go ahead and put some more strawberries, just because I love strawberries.
And I also love strawberries. I like to eat it with dipping it into my strawberry yogurt. I like to dip into my strawberry yogurt, Mom.
Okay, and I'm gonna add a little bit
of banana. We buy these from ShopRite because ShopRite is our favorite place.
We bought it from ShopRite, honey.
Yeah, the bananas, the strawberries.
And you
we
can
bought
go
the
ahead.
Strawberries now from ShopRite.
So you can mash the strawberries just a little bit so the flavors can mix up together with the yogurt.
If you don't mash the strawberries, the popsicles won't taste good.
That's right, honey. You want to get all the flavors in there, right?
Yeah. If you put too much, it won't taste right. So don't do on. On the scripture, the video that we're making.
Okay, honey, you are the best.
Thank you so much.
So I'm gonna put just a little bit.
And Sarah's just watching.
You know what, guys?
Hold on until my mommy gets the stuff that we need. It's the honey.
And so I decided to get the honey. So I'm just gonna add a little. Just about a teaspoon of honey in here, just to make sure, because I'm not sure.
Don't use a teaspoon, just squirt it in. If you want to use a teaspoon, it's okay. We bought this honey at ShopRite and Burlington.
What?
Yes, we did.
You don't sell honey in Burlington, honey?
Yes, I sell honey in Burlington.
this is it, guys. It's all done. So we're just gonna pour it into the mold.
Very carefully, because they're mine.
Yeah. Don't worry about making a mess. You can always clean up later.
And if it got on your popsicle sticks, it's okay. You wash it off before you put it in. You could just wipe it off with a towel or a rag. Don't use a rag or a towel.
So. So here you go, guys. So we have it all done. We're gonna put it in the fridge overnight or for about six hours, but I'm gonna do it overnight. It's already evening here, so by tomorrow morning we're gonna look at it and see how beautiful and wonderful it is.
And we will show you on camera. Thumbs up to see us do more videos. Thumbs down if you want to see us do Baby Alive videos.
Don't forget to like and subscribe this video. Bye, guys.
Bye.